You are on to one pointer with John Simfunsho Odeshola.
Faith commands enormous power. Romans chapter 8, verse 19. For the earnest expectation of the creature waited for the manifestation of the sons of God. Truly, the world is waiting for you to manifest the power and glory of God as sons and daughter of the Almighty. God is waiting for you to display his power, and this you can do by faith. Where do you stand? In the valley of doubt or the mountain of faith? Where do you stand? In the valley of defeat or on the height of victory? There can be no any accomplishment in life without the power of faith. Without faith, our spiritual activities will be baseless and futile. Are you ready to build up your faith in order for God to be more productive in your life and ministry?